want Studemars to know that this is a very good platform for us to showcase our talents now that we are in the I-League. And I also want the coaches to know that this is when we need to work harder so we can meet up to this responsibility.
Congratulations, Vijay and Anuj, for winning the I-League bid for Sudeva FC. I also congratulate the entire team of Sudeva for putting in their best effort and bringing the I-League back to Delhi. It's indeed an honor for all of us.
मेरा तरफ से सुदेव एफसी दिल्ली क्लब को कंग्रेचुलेशन देना चाहता है कि आपने डायरेक्ट इंडियन लीग में जो खेलने का जो चांस मिल गया उसी के लिए बहुत अच्छी खबर हूँ. और मैंने सुदेव एफसी क्लब के प्लेयर्स लोग को भी मेरा तरफ से विश देना चाहता हूँ. विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट
टू सुदेव एफसी फॉर जॉइनिंग द आई-लीग टीम.
I'm extremely thrilled to know that Sudeva is the first ever football club from Delhi to play in the Hero I-League.
Today I heard a very good and very happy news about the Sudeva AFC to enter the first division I-League, and I feel very proud and I feel very happy, and I give my best wishes to the whole team of Sudeva, all the peoples and all the football lovers of Manipur. Give our best wishes to Sudeva FC New Delhi. Thank you and keep it up.
I just want to say congratulations to Sudeva Football Organization for obtaining their new I-League license. Go to Sudeva, we're all behind you. Cheers.
Sudeva is the first football club from Delhi to play in the I-League. So I wish the team full of young and interesting guys a great future ahead and wish you all the best for your upcoming I-League.
I'm so happy to hear your team Sudev FC Delhi is playing I-League 2020. Your football academy is also one of the best academy in India. Keep working hard.
Congratulations, Sudeva, for making it. Best of luck. Come on.
This video is just to wish you the best of luck in the new season. I know your progress. I hope you have a great season and you continue improving in the Indian League.
Congratulations to Sudeva FC for making it to the Hero I-League. Have a great year and my best wishes.
Congratulations to Sudeva FC for getting the direct entry to the I-League. Wishing you the best for the upcoming season.